Hey, great day to you. So is Helium 10 starter plan worth it? Is it enough for an Amazon seller or someone who wants to start selling on Amazon? In this video, I'm going to share my honest review with you. Even though myself, I'm a user of the Diamond plan of Helium 10, still I'm going to share my thoughts about the starter as well. I'm quite familiar with Helium 10. I've been using it for many, many years. And also I'm a seller on Amazon. I've been selling since 2016 and I'm still actively selling on Amazon USA and Canada. And also I'm still actively using the Helium 10 tools. My name is Vova Evan. It's great to meet you. Also, in the description, I'm going to have an affiliate link for you that is going to grant you a Helium 10 free account and trial with the best discounts and the best coupon codes for Helium 10 as well, so you can save money on all those plans. Now, is Starter actually worth it? There are two things, in my opinion, that are good about the Starter, and let's go through them. By the way, Starter usually is $39 a month if you pay monthly for this plan, or if you pay annual, it's going to be $29 a month, which is about $348 per year in one payment. You can use the code VOVA10, which is going to help you save a little bit on the Starter plan and the Diamond plans. And then instead of 348, which is going to be a yearly payment, it's going to be 324. You can also pay monthly instead of 39, it's going to be 36. And of course, it works for the other plans as well. And there's another code, VOVA6M20. However, it doesn't work with a starter plan. It only works with a Platinum or Diamond. That's 20% off for 6 months. VOVA10 is 10% off forever. I usually recommend this code because in the long run, it's going to save you more money. So starter plan, two things. First thing, why is it good? Product research. With the starter plan, you get an access to X-ray. X-ray is a product research tool for Amazon sellers. It's going to help you find and validate products on Amazon. So a product research tool. I have for you down in the description, the landing page as well for this tool. Here's Bradley Sutton from Helium 10. Hello, Bradley. And on this page, you can kind of see exactly what this Chrome extension is all about. Check it out. I really recommend you checking out this page. There's some FAQ about this tool, some kind of different guidelines by Helium 10 of how to use this tool of product research and product validation. Also, I have a tutorial for you down in the description, 15-minute tutorial where in-depth, step-by-step, I show you how to use the parts of the extension, the X-ray. It's a really cool tool and it does come with a starter plan. So for product research, it's really nice. You can go through Amazon, you can go to different niches and you can see how many sales different products are doing, what is the kind of different prices of the products. There's a lot of information that this tool gives you. I do recommend you checking out the tutorial, honestly, 50-minute tutorial, A to Z, how to use it. First good thing about the starter plan. The second good thing, in my opinion, especially for beginners, but not only for beginners, is in the learning part. By the way, this page is the pricing page. I didn't mention you can click on the link down in the description to reach this page as well. You're going to see exactly what's included kind of in each plan and the prices. And if you scroll down to the learning part, you're going to see Freedom Ticket and it's included in Starter. And you might be like, well, what is Freedom Ticket? Freedom Ticket is a course that shows you how to sell on Amazon and how to sell on Walmart from A to Z. Basically, it's an A to Z course that shows you how to sell on Amazon. Now, why is it good? Well, if you're someone who is a beginner who only recently discovered selling on Amazon or heard about it, and you're not sure how it even works, bingo, Freedom Ticket shows this process for you from A to Z. So basically, how to find products, how to find suppliers for products, how to ship them. It's for the private label model, by the way, in Amazon. So there's other models like online arbitrage and whatnot. The Freedom Ticket is mostly for private label. I myself also am a private label seller. So all the kind of circle of how to sell on Amazon, or what's called all the process, is in Freedom Ticket from A to Z. So how to set up your business, how to find your first product, how to find a supplier for the product, how to ship it, how to go through customs, how to launch the product, how to create a page on Amazon for the product, how to run ads, how to work with your inventory. Everything is explained in Freedom Ticket from A to Z. By the way, of course, if you want, I have for you down in the description, the landing page of Freedom Ticket, and you can see exactly what's included there. So you have the creator of Freedom Ticket here. That's Mr. Kevin King, the original creator of Freedom Ticket. By the way, I'm going to have for you down in the description also my original review of Freedom Ticket. I did it 5 years ago, but I still recommend you checking it out. My thoughts about this course. Of course, now you have kind of upgraded course since then. They have added many things to that course. So you have like different modules, and I recommend you checking them all out. Actually, I'm going to check them out for you as well. I'm going to read them for you now so you can see exactly what's included in this course. Again, the best discounts for Helium 10 Starter is in the description, but also for Helium 10 Platinum and Diamond. But in the course Freedom Ticket, you have Module 1, Kevin King, Introduction to Amazon Selling. Of course, I recommend you clicking on those videos as well to get more information. Module number 2 is Business Setup and Branding by Rich Goldstein. Module number 3, Product Research and Sourcing by Steve Simonson. And module number 4, Financial Fundamentals by Arnold Shields. Module number 5 is Listing Optimization and SEO, Search Engine Optimization on Amazon by Saddam and Tayaba Hassan. Module number 6, Advertising and Launch Strategies by Destiny with Sean. Module number 7, Supply Chain and Logistics by Kian Gulzari. Module number 8, Compliance and Risk Management by Afolabi Oyerekun. And then module number 09, or module number 9, simply Continuous Learning and Adaptation by Josh Hadley. So, and that's not only the kind of teachers you have in the course. Those guys, of course, if you're kind of familiar with the industry, these guys have been around for quite a while. Of course, with Kevin and all the other guys and girls. If you scroll down, you're going to see some reviews of Freedom Ticket, of course, but you're also going to see other mentors, for example, Tom Rabinovich, Chris, and Burak, which we didn't see before. Afolabi was up there. We have Josh that was there. Kevin was there. Bradley, we didn't see him before, but he's part of the course. Ashlyn, Rich, we did see. Janelle, Steven, we have seen. Arnold, we have seen. Scott, we didn't. So, you know, Leo as well with the A9 algorithm. So click on the link to check it out. You have FAQ about the course as well, or you, of course, are welcome to check out, or actually not check out, you are welcome to leave comments in the comment section of this video, and I'm going to get back to you. So starter plan, is it worth it? For someone who wants to build a listing on Amazon, or you want to kind of go a bit more in depth into product research, it's not really enough, honestly, because, for example, with listing optimization tools, you have very limited usage of all those tools with a starter plan, as you can see here. For Platinum, it's more, but not so with starter. Analytics, keyword tracker, like if you've launched your product, if you can track your keywords, that's probably not going to be good, especially when you're launching, honestly. You can use market tracker, which is really nice for the starter plan. I should have mentioned that as well. It's going to allow you to track different products that enter a specific market that you're kind of looking at. For example, you're looking at the market of kitchen scissors, my first product ever on Amazon, 2016. Let's go. It was quite a ride with that product. We've been selling it for quite a few years. We did drop it down eventually, but now we're more concentrated on barbecue related products. But that was definitely a hell of a ride with those scissors, honestly. So with the market tracker, if you input, let's say, the kitchen scissors, you're going to see different other competitors that you have with the market tracker. And you're going to see daily kind of other competitors that are incoming to that market. So you can see who your new competitors are. You can set up your ads in a way that they can go and run on those new listings. Market tracker, also have a tutorial for you down in the description, about 25 minutes from A to Z. So that's another part of the starter. I should have actually mentioned that. Well, I am mentioning it now. You know, sometimes we, yeah. But aside of that, keyword research, for example, Cerebro is a very crucial tool, in my opinion, for keyword research and product research. Even it's limited. It's, you barely can use it. And I have a tutorial for you, Cerebro 49-minute, I think, tutorial in the description, A to Z how to use it. It's not there with a starter. So starter, in my opinion, is more so for a person who just is interested in selling on Amazon and they want to try out for not too much of a price. Kind of how to start, you know? And of course, how to start with a course. The course will explain to you from A to Z. But during the course, you'll be able to use the X-ray. I would honestly recommend you, if you want to get more out of Helium 10, use the Platinum. Or the Diamond, of course. I'm on Diamond myself. It's kind of, it gives you, if not all the tools, or pretty much almost all of them. Yeah. Or does it give you all of the, well, it gives you, I guess, all of the tools, but yeah, there's just a bit more uses in some places where it's already there and Platinum and whatnot. That's a good, definitely good plan. But for a beginner, I understand maybe you're like at 252, man, like, let me start. Cool. No problem, man, girl. 36 for the beginning. Pretty awesome, in my opinion. Check it out in the description. Best discounts, free account and trial. Unfortunately, the free account and trial do not include the Freedom Ticket. They do include the X-ray Chrome extension. Quite basic, but still you can at least try to see how Helium 10 looks from the inside, what it's all about. Again, for more advanced sellers, Starter is not for you, honestly. Go for Platinum or Diamond. And if you're starting from Starter, then start from Starter. In the kind of process, you can always upgrade Helium 10 if you need. So it's just quite easy. You can upgrade it through your kind of dashboard. It's just a few clicks. If you're on Starter, you're seeing like, okay, I'm understanding this, but now I need access to Cerebro, for example, for my keyword research, or I need more usage of the, you know, listing optimization tools. And then, yeah, definitely upgrade to Platinum or Diamond. But Starter is good for the beginners. Again, best discounts in the description. This page with the discounts, free account, free trial. Also click here, you're going to get it. The page of Freedom Ticket, if you want to learn more about this course that comes with a Starter, and also the Chrome extension, it's there in the description for you. Also link to the extension as well itself. Yeah, you can kind of click here, then you can just download it. All the goodies are in the description for you. And also on the screen here, you're going to have appearing on YouTube the kind of a video that shows you how to use it, and also a video that shows you my review of the Freedom Ticket course. And actually, let's leave over 200 tutorials of Helium 10 for you, playlist over here as well. I'm wishing you an awesome day. Let's go. Goodbye.